Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Zubin, back here with a quick amazing outfit of the day video. I really wanted to make a video. I really was missing you guys, talking to you, so I decided to do a really quick outfit of the day video, because I don't know, I wanted to do like a vlog video but I wasn't sure what to talk about, so I decided to do really quick outfit of the day video because the weather is good. I mean, I'm not sweaty, so I can get away with this video. So this is like really cute outfit. I love skirts, you guys. Oh, this one more skirt I really wanted to wear. I bought like a few days ago. Oh no, no, a few months ago. So I did not wear that skirt since then. So I'm gonna do a lot of like outfit day videos today because I miss you guys. I really wanna talk to you. So first of all, I'm gonna just pick like a earring, because okay, I'm gonna keep my head down actually, because I'm not liking the way it is right now. So keep my head down, and I'm gonna brush my hair really quick, you guys. Where is my comb? Okay, so let me do, okay, I'm gonna do side parting. Whenever I buy new clothes, I just want to make like videos with it. So outfit of the day videos are the best videos for my channel, I guess, because they are quick and I'm so into like making so many videos. So I think these are like perfect videos. Also, I love doing vlogs, and also, yeah, I mean, leg is aching. I don't know why my leg is aching. Today, since today was my holiday off from work, I still did not post a lot of videos because I don't know, this leg is like that. Okay, so this is how my hair looks like now. Oh, my face looks super oily. Let me clean this up. I don't have any makeup on. I just have like pressed powder only this area because my blusher was too much, so that's why. And yeah, I don't have makeup. It's just like the powder I applied. Okay, so yeah. Alright, this is how I look. I think I should wear like a really nice ring. Okay, over here, this over here. So, and my bag, pink, because I have pink top, that's why. So this is the outfit, you guys. I think you have already seen this top twice already because I made a video, but I'll show you like plenty more times because I love this top so much and I'm gonna be making like thousands of videos about it, so you should be liking it. My next video is going to be about the same top but a different bottom. So I decided to do like a videos, like, you know, like how to style one top in like so many ways, but then video gets really long and then my wifi is really slow, so I'm not able to post. So yeah, I'm gonna keep my video short today because the wifi is really slow today. But for tomorrow, I think I'll be styling like, you know, the usual way of doing my videos, like styling in so many different ways. Anyways, let me know in the comments down below what kind of videos you like. I mean, me styling at the same top in like 4 different ways, or like, you know, doing an outfit of the day videos. Just let me know. Or maybe I can style the same top in like 2 ways in the video. Maybe, yeah, I think I should do that. So anyways, this is how the top looks like, and this is the skirt. I love this skirt and I wear it with almost all my tops, especially in my videos. So yeah, this one must have looked so nice with this top, because this pink top, and this is like really different kind of skirt. Let me try this out, you guys, in the video. Okay, me wearing this top in 2 ways. So yeah, okay, just a second. Okay, I'm done my hair. Alright, it's the problem of having long hair. I think I should do like a really nice ponytail. I'll do that in the next video. Okay, just putting on my footwear. Alright, this is like kind of loose. This is how this top looks like with this beautiful skirt. I love this skirt. Should I break my shoes? But I'm telling you, footwear from Myntra, do not buy it. It's such a bad quality. No matter how much you spend on a footwear, you will get a bad quality footwear, because I have seen that. plenty of times. Anyways, this is how the hair looks like. Oh my god, I love it. It's so, so nice. I'm loving it. I mean, look at this top with this cut. It looks so, so good. I am so in love. It's beautiful. It's lovely, guys. I'm loving it. Okay, so that's about it for this video, you guys. I mean, my bag is from Amazon, Sarojini, Myntra, and Sarojini. So, sorry. Okay, my bed is so messed up, you guys. Clothes are everywhere. I really wanted to wear like jeans. It's been really long since I have worn jeans, so I think in my next video I'll wear it. So yeah, I'm loving this outfit so much for that. I'll make another video with the same top, I guess. Or maybe wearing with this with the jeans, I guess, because I'm loving this top. So why not make so many videos? Okay. What should I show you in this video? No, I'm not gonna make my videos. I'll be wearing this top with like jeans, okay? So yeah, that's it. It's so hot, you guys, I'm just sweating. I'll keep my hair like this. Like this, okay? And I have this little cute clip on this side. Your hair accessories are so important to look like really girly and stylish. So yeah, alrighty guys, I'll see you in my next video. Take care, bye.